see me coming.
Adam, you okay? Those drones...
I'm fine. Whoever sent them didn't succeed.
Thank God for that. Listen, Janus just called. VersaLife is closing their account, moving everything out of that data vault tonight. This can't wait. You gotta get over there now.
I can't. I found the bomb maker. She can tell us everything. But she's about to be killed.
What? Shit, man, they're cleaning up Blue Sands. I can't break into a bank, not by myself. And if we don't do this now, we lose the Orchid. Fuck!
But if I don't go to the Prokhorovka district, the bomb maker dies, and we're back to square one.
Your call, man.
Protocol will be extra tight tonight. Everything by the book.
Extractors have never breached the levels.
Does he really think we'll have more
trouble? Everywhere.
I don't think he wants to take any chances. Not with VersaLife in.
I suppose you're right. Probably would have closed up shop otherwise.
They were affiliated. Extra personnel and extra sharp lookout, right?
Alex, did Janus actually have a plan for this robbery? Or does he expect me to shoot my way to the vault?
He had someone slip a package into the bank manager's car.
Someone?
It's parked in the employee parking garage. Let me know when you've got it. I'm glad you're doing this, Adam. Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Access granted.
Heard a noise.
Wait here. Keep it down.
Okay, Alex, I got the package. Now what?
There's supposed to be a data rod and an access card inside, but the card is blank. Janus said we need to imprint it with biometrics from an active account holder.
So what? Kidnap somebody and steal their DNA?
Maybe next week. Tonight we can get what's needed from an office on the third floor. According to a contact, the bank keeps clients' profiles on a secure terminal there.
So all I gotta do is get through security to find it. Great.
Hello, sir. Welcome to Palisade. May I help you?
Not sure. Never been to a... Makes sense.
Oh.
Thanks for the information.
Jensen, it's Smiley. Your friend, Nomad Stanek, escaped custody. Agent Riley said he was...
Yeah, I heard. His daughter's in trouble.
Trouble? What kind of trouble? You know where they are? Adam, you need to go find them, both of them, before it's too late.
I'm on it.
Please follow all security recommendations, sir, for your own health and well-being.
Welcome to Palisade Property Bank.
Restoration Act is a step backwards, a devastating blow against basic human rights. These social justice warriors fail to see the bigger picture. The Aug incident threw everything off the rails. Since then, the rift between augmented and natural has gotten so wide, it's become impossible.
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated.
So we clear the air and reevaluate how we can coexist.
Access granted.
Unequivocally false. The goal of the legislation is to ensure that they are as safe from us as we are from them. I am not augmented, but I have many friends who are. And most of them are afraid to walk outside of their homes right now, because if they do, the level of hatred and suspicion aimed at them is horrifying. They want to feel safe again, and the Human Restoration Act...
Well, there you have it, folks. It sounds like UN Resolution 3507... by the Czech Republic to approve expansion plans for the Palisade Bank Corporation.
Restricted. Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Access granted.
But I have many friends who are. And most of them are afraid to walk outside of their homes right now, because if they do, the level of hatred and suspicion aimed at them, it's horrifying. And the Human Restoration Act can give them that.
Well, there you have it, folks. Solution the world is looking for. Thank you, Dr. Christensen, for your honest and insightful perspective. This is Eliza Kazan, reporting to you.
Please, sir, leave it be. If you could refrain...
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Access granted.
Welcome to Palisade. We get few augmented clients or visitors, sir.
Ugh.
anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Access granted. Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Access granted.
I don't know when I can get through it. I just received the up-to-date code from IT.
Good. I asked them to send you the current protocol. You know, they really should be sending this out to you regularly.
It's okay. I know about protocol. They must be approved by Mr. Yanasek first.
Well, he's the one who wanted the security room cleaned up. Not that it's a mess. Anyway, when you get to it, use the code and don't trip those lasers again.
You don't have to remind me. One cavity search a monkey. Hey.
vigilante hackers for exposing big money corruption. What these journalists overlook, however, it...
The room is booked for an important conference call. Don't we need it?
Oh, the NSEC won't be happy.
We already know.
Moving to investigate.
Hurry back.
Go!
Where are you, Mr. Jensen? You said you were coming.
I got caught up in something. I'll be there soon, Mr. Stanek.
There is no more soon. You are too late. My little girl is gone. She's gone to their ascension.
Mr. Stanek. Nomad. Shit.
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Access granted.
Largest and most secure data archiving. Cutting-edge security measures have protected the sensitive secrets of mega corporations. And in part one of our two-part look at the human situation, I am the Department of Sociology at Harvard, Dr. Stansfield Christensen. It is a pleasure to speak with you, Doctor. Tell me, what do you feel the Human Restoration Act will achieve if it is passed?
When?
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Access granted.
Eliza Kassan, reporting to you live from PICUS. PICUS News, the global leader in fair, unbiased, and impartial reporting. And now for a close look at the events making headlines around the world. Here are
Alex, you still with me? I'm accessing the biometric terminal now. How's this supposed to work?
The way Janus explained it, malware on the card will look for the profile of an authorized VersaLife representative and clone it.
I thought he said the card was blank.
Technically, I said it. Sorry. But the card should be active now. Find the elevator to the basement and try it. Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Access granted.
Thank you.
Access granted.
The access card worked, Alex. I'm in the elevator, heading down.
Janus is good, man. He said security measures prevent wireless communications near the vault, so you and I will lose contact soon.
Meaning I'll be on my own from here on in.
Just until you enter the VersaLife vault and plug the data rod into their terminal. Janus should be able to contact you directly once it's installed. He had me load a bunch of malware on it. Of course, you have to reach the vault access room and call down the VersaLife vault first. If you're stopped by security...
This is basically a data...
Right here in those containers.
Maybe, but they're also the ones under the most scrutiny. The ones that have to jump through the most hoops.
Right, so, when you only answer the stock options and the bottom line is your only concern, let me tell you, the way you make decisions is completely stupid.
How would you know? Your security guard. Speaking of that, let's get back.
Offline. IT is running a final systems check before fully activating it.
Better safe than sorry. Imagine the damage one of those ceiling-mounted turrets could do if it malfunctioned.
No danger of that. Both Yanisek and Mr. Oshiro have overview on the auto systems.
Didn't help that engineer, what, a few years back?
Engineer or a corporate spy? She got what she deserved. Better get back to it or we'll get ours.
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated.
All clear. All quiet. Confirm.
Access granted.
Move to next checkpoint. Confirm.
Confirm. As you were.
All systems function. Confirm.
Updated, as you were.
No clients. Confirmed.
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Access granted.
Move to next checkpoint. Confirmed.
Confirmed.
No clients. Confirm.
Can confirm.
Security systems active. Confirm.
Updated, as you were. Might have something. Keep you posted.
Stay true.
What made that step?
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Access granted.
Just in case somehow you can hear me, I'm about to call down the VersaLife vault, Alex. Janus, can you hear me?
Yes. The link is weak, but I can strengthen it.
Wait, what are you doing?
The data rod contains a seeker program. It's flagging everything it finds on Project Orchid and sending it to me.
Wait, that's an audio file. Can I hear it?
Hello?
Bob, it's Megan. Those Orchid samples you told my new assistant to send to Switzerland?
I asked him not to bother you.
It's okay. I told him he could. But it's just, I've never heard of this Garm facility before.
A recent acquisition. I'll have to take you there someday.
That's not necessary. Listen, the changes we made to the Orchid's CAS enzymes, they're incredibly dangerous. Until we perfect the replacement-based fragment, Garm's researchers must keep a neutralizing enzyme on hand.
I've read your reports, Megan. I know all about the failures of the CRISPR molecule. I'm even keeping a sample of the neutralizer inside a secure vault in case your research gets corrupted.
You are?
Trust me, you have nothing to worry about.
Thank you. I just wanted to be sure this time. Good night, Bob.
Good night, my dear.
Megan.
Dr. Reed, you seem disappointed. She joined VersaLife shortly before Seraph Industries closed. I assumed you knew.
I suppose you know anything about this facility in Switzerland.
Garm, I've been digging into it ever since your ex said the name. It was a geological research center until 2025, when Bell Tower Associates bought it. They didn't list it on their balance sheet when they filed for bankruptcy.
Yeah. I guess they also forgot to mention the Spec Ops unit that went AWOL. I have to get to Garm.
What are you thinking?
I'm thinking about the augmented mercs who ambushed us in Dubai. If Paige sent them the Orchid.
That's everything. Unless they're storing something physical in there. Either way, I suggest you leave soon. With the vault in that position, you should be able to exit through the shaft. Good luck, Mr. Jensen. Please don't forget the data rod when you leave.
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Access granted. Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Access granted.
Janus, can you hear me? I think I found that neutralizing enzyme Megan and Paige were talking about.
We don't have a lot of time, Mr. Jensen. We'll lose contact.
No problem, I got this one. I might be able to save a life or two with this, if the Orchid shows up again.
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Access granted.
Miller, it's Jensen. I've got a lead on the augmented mercs who ambushed us in Dubai.
You're supposed to be investigating the train station attack.
Just hear me out. There's a research facility.
Not like this, you don't. I'm en route to Prague now. She'll be landing at Chicane's helipad any minute. I'll hear you out there. Miller out.